Thank you for joining the training course for the Connecticut Comprehensive School Counseling Framework, or CCSCF. These modules are sponsored by the Connecticut State Department of Education with production support from CERC, the State Education Resource Center. In this introductory module, you will get a brief introduction to the CCSCF, how it was developed, how a framework is different from a program, and how the training course is structured. The Connecticut Comprehensive School Counseling Framework is an articulated, sequential kindergarten through grade 12 framework that is comprehensive in scope and sequence, equity-informed, preventative by design, developmental in nature, driven by data, and student-centered. The Connecticut Framework model reflects a systemic approach to building an accountable and sustainable model based on the American School Counselor Association's four components: define, manage, deliver, and assess. To learn more about these components, visit the Ask a National Model website. The CCSCF is also aligned with career-ready practices, the CASEL social-emotional learning standards, and the Next Generation Accountability System. Links to each of these are available for your reference. At the center of our work is always the academic achievement and success for all students. The Connecticut Comprehensive School Counseling Framework, CCSCF, is a system that provides the foundation and scaffolding needed to assure that the programs and services provided by school counselors are focused, student-centered, and well-planned to run smoothly and effectively. We start by organizing in three domains: academic, career, and social and emotional development. These domains provide a roadmap for school counselors to move students toward academic achievement and success for all students. The complete interactive CCSCF guide can be found on the Connecticut State Department of Education website with a direct link listed here. A PDF file of the guide can be printed from the website for those who prefer a paper copy or downloaded from this module. The updated guide and our newly adopted position statement demonstrates the State Board of Education's commitment to the importance of school counseling in all Connecticut schools. This updated guide is designed to assist school counselors wherever you may be on the continuum, either building, enhancing implementation, or scaling up efforts. Each section of the guide contains an implementation checklist of concepts and skills that you will find helpful as you build your framework. Let's take a look at how this framework was developed. The development of the CCSCF was a collaborative effort between the Connecticut State Department of Education, the Connecticut School Counselor Association, or CISCA, counselor educators, and school counselors. It was a multi-year process to align the new framework with the changes to the national model from the American School Counselor Association, or ASCA, as well as considering educational priorities and initiatives that are specific to Connecticut. School counselors, as well as other educational stakeholders, including superintendents, administrators, parents, and collaborative partners, vetted the draft CCSCF document to provide feedback to the writing team about how well the framework met the goal of being a usable tool to inform school counselors' practice and help improve outcomes. Let's hear from CISCA Executive Director Michelle Cattusi and school counselor Curtis Dara.
As the Executive Director of the Connecticut School Counselor Association, we think it's important that counselors are engaging with the framework. In 2020, legislation was passed saying that all schools should have a comprehensive school counseling program in place. The State Board of Education worked with CISCA to develop a plan so that schools had a guide to look at, and it was provided to all regional and local boards of education. The Comprehensive School Counseling Framework is that guide that ensures that students across the state of Connecticut have access to a quality school counseling program regardless of what school district that they're in. The framework is aligned with the ASCA National Model, CASEL Standards, Career Ready Practices, and the Next Generation Accountability System. It provides equity and access for all students in the state of Connecticut. The framework also gives school counselors tools and resources to use to continuously evaluate their program and make sure that it's meeting the needs of their students.
As a middle school counselor, the Connecticut School Counseling Framework is an amazing tool to use when putting in and reframing our developmental lessons for school counselors. School counselors are able to use these lessons and revamp them in academic, social, emotional, and college and career readiness.
I'm very fortunate to work in a district where we have school counselors in every building, K through 12. And we're able to work together as a team to make sure that we're delivering a comprehensive school counseling program that is both developmental and sequential. One of the most rewarding parts of my job is working with students on their post-secondary education planning and goals. It was because of our alignment to the framework and the tools and resources provided there that we knew we needed to get feedback from our students and do annual needs assessments to make sure that we're meeting their needs. In getting this feedback from our students, we learned that we weren't providing enough for our students who might not follow that traditional four-year college path, and that we needed to do more to educate ourselves and increase the resources that we were providing on career development.
The framework has successfully been proven to show us that we can have amazing success by using pre and post data for our kids.
Connecticut's legislature has taken an active role in supporting the transitions in the field of school counseling to a dynamic and multifaceted profession in Connecticut. In 2018, Public Act 18-15 removed and replaced the outdated moniker guidance counselor from existing state law with school counselor, and has broadened the definition and involvement of school counselors on state and district committees that impact the safety, emotional well-being, and career readiness of students across the state. This language change truly signaled the shift in focus of the work of a school counselor to data-driven intervention. In the following legislative session, Public Act 19-63 was passed, requiring all Connecticut school districts to ensure all students have access to a comprehensive school counseling program delivered by a certified school counselor. Following these legislative advances, the public launch of the CCSCF in November 2020 provided the guide for implementing the expectations of the legislation. This interactive version is a great quick resource for you as you continue to implement the CCSCF. With the full public launch, the CCSCF is focused on the whole child. This framework is planned and implemented in K through 12 grade levels through collaboration with principals, teachers, and other stakeholders to maximize the educational success of every Connecticut student. The framework is an essential part of the education process and aligns with the district's mission and the strategic operating plan. It is guided by the district's mission, the school improvement plan, and annual priority goals that are grounded on student needs as identified by the student, school, family, and community data by leveraging the relationships with these stakeholders. The school counselor and the school data teams use multiple data points to assess student needs, identify priorities, and develop a plan of action to address the identified needs.
I met my child's counselor when he was in sixth grade, and there was a situation in school, which is his counselor was there for him, helped him a lot.
My school counselor helped me in a way that was very good because in his office he has like resources that you can use physically that can calm you down, and his words also help you mentally. He's like a very positive and genuine person. So like when he approaches you, it's like very full of light and positivity. And like from that point on, I just accepted him into my life because I knew that he was gonna help me throughout all 3 years of middle school.
I can see the change, you know, the way that he can handle all situations, social, emotional too.
We met our daughter's school counselor at a school conference, and I've been meeting yearly since. She has been such a wonderful and tremendous support, not only to our daughter, but also to us as we navigate all of the aspects of high school that we're doing for our first time as she's our oldest daughter.
Throughout my 4 years at high school, my counselor has been a great help with helping managing my stress and anxiety and my time management skills. My counselor has also been a great resource for helping me talk about stresses related to AP exams and the big college tests like the SAT and the college process in general. I'm the oldest child in my family, so the college process is very new to us.
I couldn't have done it. I couldn't have navigated this process without the support. Having those sessions where you're learning what are the steps that you need to take, in what sequence, in what timing, what are the resources, and having her break it down has really been essential.
As for time management, my counselor, she knows how much time I spend after school studying and how oftentimes I get stressed when I come home that I do not get to spend time for myself. So my counselor has really helped me with scheduling exercise breaks after school, scheduling time to see my friends. This is something that I have been using for a very long time, and I hope to carry this over into college.
Having her support has been an integral part of our daughter's success.
Just like a house cannot be built without a blueprint or structural foundation, school counseling programming cannot be built or implemented with fidelity without a solid foundation. How is a framework different from a program? Framework is a structure of evidence-based supports, interventions, and practices to address students' needs based on a systemic approach. In other words, a program is what is being delivered. The framework is the how you make decisions about what you will deliver. Let's take a look at the CCSCF's overall structure and core features, made up of domains, components, and themes. These are essential supporting structures and is the foundation upon which everything is built. When done well, these features ensure equitable access to services for all students. The idea is to have intentional, deliberate application of using a systemic approach with a roadmap to design a coherent system. As stated earlier, the center of our work is always the academic achievement and success for all students. However, students' content knowledge and academic and career skills are only part of the equation for student success. A wide variety of factors intrinsic to students and the external environment shape students' academic performance. Coupled with mastery of academic skills and social, emotional, and wellness proficiency, this will prepare students to be positive architects of their lives with their mindsets and behaviors. The focus is to address the needs of the whole child to remove barriers to academic achievement and ensure that students achieve their full potential. These promote growth mindsets, habits, and behaviors that enhance the learning process and support a positive and equitable culture of college and career readiness and success for all students. Through the deliberate implementation of the framework components, define, build, implement, monitor, deliver, assess, act, announce, we can see the core work of the school counselor evolve. Intentional use of verbs instead of nouns to represent the more active role of school counselor is more descriptive of what school counselors do. These four components will be discussed further in these modules. The themes of leadership, equity, advocacy, collaboration, accountability, and systemic change are woven throughout the CCSCF and are integral elements of a comprehensive and systemic approach. Connecticut expanded the ASCA model's four themes by adding equity and accountability for better outcomes. From an operational design, the building blocks of the CCSCF also include the Connecticut Student Standards, the Connecticut School Counselor Professional Standards, the ASCA School Counselor Ethical Standards, and the Connecticut School Counselor Evaluation System, which will be discussed in more detail later in this course. This six-part training course will review the four components of the CCSCF: define, build, implement, monitor, deliver, assess, act, announce, MTSS and counseling, and evaluation of school counselors. Each of the modules will have a short quiz and will include links to the online resources for the CCSCF. Let's take a few minutes to check our understanding.